Catherine and I have a friend whose brother works for Madison Square Garden, and he's always invited us to come up there for a show. And Catherine wanted to go see Imagine Dragons. Mm-hmm. And I was like, I'd already seen Imagine Dragons a couple of times, and I like Imagine Dragons. I was like, man, like if I got to see somebody at Madison Square Garden, like, I want it to be like special.
Yeah.
And I picked Foo Fighters, but we then this little thing called COVID happened, and we couldn't ever go.